All right, come on.
God will always test us, but he will never tempt us. Okay. Never, 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 never. So we're going to read that in God's word that when we're tempted, it is not God that's doing the tempting. Satan comes to tempt us. We have a sin nature. And the Bible says a man is tempted when he's drawn away of his own lust and enticed. So we can't blame it on anyone else. When we fall short in sin, we can't blame it on anyone else. Amen? We can't blame the system. We can't blame because we're a certain race. We can't blame because we're a certain gender. We can't blame because we grew up in a certain city. We can't blame because we raised in a certain family. Amen? It's us we have to look at. We have to hold ourselves accountable and just trust in Christ to help us and deliver us.